New at 5, Henderson police have these two men in custody over a trending crime they call jugging. Usually the crime starts when someone stalks victims as they leave a bank or business with a bank envelope or a bank bag. Then they say the crooks break into a victim's vehicle and steal money. Well, these two men right here are suspected in 5 jugging incidents.